evidence that the topology of the world is not the topology that we ordinarily see. That is, we see things as separated by a certain distance. We walk across our door, and we reflect on the far wall behind us. But there's an attempt to say, well, maybe things that our macroscopic world appear to be widely separated in space.